we cannot do the lockdown for a long period. We have to go back to our normal situation. And now, the main task, which I think, that we have to learn and we have to make our the community people how to live with this. This is the biggest challenge, what I think. And whatever you have done, that is excellent. I really appreciate the situation in your district reflects whatever you have done, and it is very nice. Thank you. What you are doing here to control the situation. Dr. Bobby has already discussed it.
In the first year. Well, cross-checkedly places where he has moved, and wherever the contacts were traced, as soon after the report of the first case, we have appointed an IO to investigate the case. So during investigation, first thing we have done, we have taken the detailed statement of the patient first.
Positive cases. Whenever a new positive case comes, we appoint an investigation officer from the police, and the primary contacts will be shifted within 24 hours. First 24 hours, we will shift the primary contacts, and the secondary contacts will be identified by the police officers. So, because private hospitals are closed, we are offering that, we are filling that gap.
That's all. That every year we will do this for 6 months. Once in 6 months, we will do the non-severe. We will do the.
Yeah.
But within say 1 month or so, all the private clinics has to open, and the private hospitals as well as the Ayush doctors' clinics and all, every health system has to be mobilized. Yes. So we need to scale up activities to open all these people, such that the data.
Increase in the MMR and IMR for on that. So I think that should be controlled now. It should be our priority. The MR at least has gone up. The MMR is still constant. The IMR also should be slightly higher than
So I think this is also very good. Okay, we have
been able to see that Ramesh, that bathroom system that should
happen. Depression part. We really appreciate that the efforts that you have put in to tackle the depression. I think for this we need more community preparedness, because they go back once and they have to again mingle with the community. So we need more community, like since you have a good volunteer system, so maybe we can prepare them to deal with the psychological part more, such that they can train up the community to get prepared to receive these people who are quarantined, because this will go on. This is not going to end right now. Maybe this may be another way forward. And I appreciate really the baseline health system that you have in city. Well, this is why the capture rate and the surveillance mode is again scaled up.
For all the.
And just another question regarding pregnant women, sir.
Yes.
So are you concentrating on those pregnant women who are nearing ED, or all the pregnant women who are registered in the MCGs?
Nearing ED.
Yeah,
so we are concentrating on nearing ED. In teenagers.
Yeah.
Like getting the immunization, everything is normal. But COVID test, I'm talking about the COVID test. We are concentrating on this test also before 10 to 15 days before the event.
No. We have a group. What the madam is asking is about what database are you actually looking at?
We are having our RCH portal. And the data, every month we are having
register every, we are having a calendar, we have one month, for every month, every PSC will maintain a calendar, safe pregnancy calendar, safe delivery calendar is there. In that day, every month we will write all the EDDs in the PSC. So,
PSC also,
PSC
you
also
the,
will have.
If you visit, ma'am, if you have a PSC, if you go, there will be a plexi, there will be hanging out. So each day, they will note down the serial number of the pregnant woman when she is due on each day. February, if it is May 15th, May 15th, you will find about five names of the five men. They are due for delivery on that day. So that kind of monitoring is also happening. That's again, database is of course MPCS. Yeah.
So actually,